On this episode of Superpower Review, I'm going to tell you guys why you should be throwing away your CGC comic book bags and buying BCW's graded Mylar comic book bags. Stick around. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Superpower Review. I'm your host, Kenny Vidinia, and as you can tell, we're back at the studio for a great review for today. Today, I'm going to be doing a review on BCW's Mylar graded comic book bags. I recently picked these up on Amazon last week, and man, I've been wanting to buy these for a while, and I wish I had bought these sooner because these are really nice bags, man. They're really nice. So let me tell you a little bit about these bags. They're again made by BCW, who make comic book supplies. They make really awesome comic book supplies, and I've reviewed multiple of their supplies. And so let's look into the bags here. On the package, we get the dimensions of the bags, 9 inches by 14.5 inches, and it comes with a 1.5-inch flap, which is really cool. You will be getting 25 archival bags, and they're really nice, guys. They're about 2 millimeters thick, which is really nice. So this is what the package looks like, and let me show you an actual bag. This is what the actual bag looks like. You can almost not see it on screen. look how transparent that is, huh? So really nice clear bags. Here's the flap. And they're just really, really thick, and I really like them a lot. So let's compare CGC's bag. So this is the bag that CGC gives you when you get your books back from shipping, and this is what BCW's bag looks like. So as you can tell, one you can hardly even tell it's there, and the other one you know that it's there. So the reason why I ditched CGC's comic book bags is because there is no flap like these bags have. They're opaque. They're not very clear. And let me just kind of show you what they look like, what a graded book looks like in a bag. So as you can see, it's crystal clear. Okay, the bag is absolutely beautiful. It's crystal clear. I can handle, this is what I like, okay? I can handle my graded book without getting my dusty, gross, greasy fingerprints all over my case. It helps the case prevent getting scratches. What else? I mean, it's crystal clear. You can see right through the bag, so you can see your book. Unlike this, unlike CGC books, look, I can see my fingerprints on this bag. You can't really see your book as clear, and you'd have to take your book out of the case if you really want to get a good look at it. And now you're getting your fingerprints all over it. This doesn't have a flap like these do. So now dust is not getting onto my book. It's keeping my book nice, clean, safe, and protected. And that's why these are called archival quality bags, because they really are. When I bought these, I was having so much fun rebagging all of my graded books. I have a picture here that I'm gonna show. And I was just having so much fun, and I wish I had bought these sooner, because they're just so, so nice. I absolutely love them. I'm in love with them. I want to buy more of them for sure, but I almost used the whole package, and I think I have like 4 more left. So these are nice to keep in storage. So I bought these on Amazon. My wife actually bought them for me on Amazon. She was buying something, and I think if she spent like a little bit more money, she was gonna get free shipping. Or if she already does on Prime, I'm not sure. And so it comes with 25 bags, and the bags, this might throw you off. The bags cost about $24, so it's almost $1 per bag, which can be, it does sound a little bit rough, but I'm gonna tell you that it's 100% worth it. Here's another book that I brought just to showcase what it looks like in a bag. But they are 100% worth it. I absolutely like them. And I also believe too that BCW makes resealable flaps as well. These are not the resealable flaps, as you can see up top if we come up here real quick, that I just have mine taped, which is fine. I'm not gonna go crazy about tape or resealable bags. So yeah, guys, I absolutely love these bags. So like I said, I love the flap because, you know, again, it's not getting dust on top of my book. These are really thick bags, and you know, so it can prevent scratches of my cases, because you know, I put these all together, my CGC graded books. They're all in one bin, and you know, they're moving around and they're touching each other, so I don't want these cases you know, scratching each other and whatnot. And I just love how crystal clear they are. Other besides this, look, this is what the book would look like with that bag, and when I take this CGC regular crappy bag out of the way, look how much clearer that is. No? Don't you want to see what your books look like? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I want to see when I want to look at my graded collection, for sure. So a little bit of the seep in, you know, almost a dollar a bag, but again, it's absolutely worth it. So you probably can find these you can probably find these at your local comic book store. You know, give the mom and pop shop some support. I would go to your local comic book store, see if they have them. If they don't, you can be like me and you can buy them on Amazon. I'll put that link in the description below. Or you could go to BCW Comic Book Supplies, which is bcwsupplies.com, and they're gonna have them there too. I'll also put that link in the description below. But guys, I absolutely love these. And you know, I posted these on Instagram, and a lot of people were saying, well, Kevin, what is the purpose of the bag? And I'm an OCD person. I like to keep my collection nice, and I just think it's really nice to have, because you know, some of you guys were saying that you throw these away, and I think you're absolutely crazy for throwing these bags away, because I don't want my cases touching each other at all. If you guys are sellers of comic books, you know, I would feel really appreciated as a customer if, and this has happened before, where the person, you know, ships out the book in one of these bags, and that's really nice. That's really awesome. You know, it's not this bag, it makes the book look presentable, looks really nice. Also, what I forgot to mention, I'm sorry, and I should have mentioned this in the beginning, but these will fit in all CGC comic books, as you can see, and it will also fit CBCS, and if you are a fan of this grading company, which I don't know how you would be, but yes, they will also fit in PGX graded comic books as well. So again, highly suggested. Take these CGC graded bags, throw them in the trash, and then make sure you buy BCW's graded Mylar comic book bags. And now that I've purchased these, I think we're gonna try out BCW's regular Mylar bags for just, you know, loose comic books. So that's gonna do it for today's episode, guys. Please give this video a like if you feel like it deserves a like, and pick these bad boys up. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, because I always do nice reviews for you guys, keep you guys informed about what's going on in the comic book world. And that's gonna do it for today. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys really soon. See ya!